Hey boys, hey girls. Welcome to Louisiana Cajun Recipes and Nostalgia Site. I built another set of wind chimes a lot larger than the first prototype set because my kids all want some and some of my family, so I've been busy building more sets to get ready. We'll go listen to them in a minute. At the end of this video, I'm gonna put a link to my other YouTube channel, to a video that I don't want here on my real channel, and it's about stereo systems, old time radios, and just some nostalgia from the past. I think they've even got original car phones, not cell phones, attached phones, and some other cool gear from autos where they actually put record players, LP record players, in the dashboard of a car. Wonder how well that worked. I remember the 8-tracks too. I still got an 8-track recorder. It's gonna be in that video. Used to make my own 8-tracks because that's all we had back then. So I hope you enjoy that video as much as I made, as much as I had making it, but it just brought back some memories and it was pretty cool. So y'all check this out. It's gonna be, I'll put it on this side and you subscribe over there, or maybe it'll be like this and that. Subscribe to my channel, leave comments here on this video, or you can leave them at the other channel too. And so here they are here, and pretty cool. We don't have any wind today, but and they actually will chime before the store-bought sets will, because of my unique sail design. A circle hung at a bit of an angle gives it lift, pitch, and yaw. A boy, a girl, check them out. You got that, Jack?